Welcome back to my channel. I love taking videos and pictures like from this angle. So every time that you're watching my videos, you'll see that I'm either standing here or slightly this, there, everywhere. Anyways, hi. So how many of you follow my one piece multiple looks videos? The first one I started with was one white shirt, 21 ways. It's got the major hit on my channel so far. Because I know all of us want to get more wears out of our pieces, and this way our wardrobe is not limiting and we don't feel the need to buy every time. Hi, this is Jenny Gandhi. I'm an image consultant, a style curator and a sustainable style advocate. On this channel, you will find real, relatable, wearable outfit ideas and hacks that you can utilize for your day-to-day life. If you're new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button. I see from data that 75% of you watch my videos but have not subscribed to it. Each subscription counts, each comment counts. So if you really enjoy the content, whether it's me or any other content creator, please give them a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to their channels. Back to today's thing. So I love wearing accessories. I have always said, and if you watched my last accessory haul video, the jewelry haul video rather, I'm going to link it up here. Those were the favorite pieces from my wardrobe. I have tons and tons of jewelry. Those 20 or 25 pieces were just the tip of an iceberg, which I absolutely love. The whole idea is that I might have limited clothes, but jewelry has a way of changing outfits. So today's video is based on utilizing this one piece into multiple ways. I know I want you to think of jewelry as an investment piece. I always tell people that whether it's shoes, bags, clothes, jewelry, makeup, whatever you are buying, the moment it's an expense, you'll always feel that, oh, I'm not wearing it too much, or that it's not me, what do I do? But if you make the pieces in your wardrobe as your investment pieces, you are not going to regret that decision. So come with me, hop on this styling train, and I'm going to style this silver necklace minimum 11 ways. But let me tell you that investing in a silver coin necklace is a definite must-have. I tell this to everyone, that invest in a silver coin necklace and you'll be able to create multiple looks. Now you can invest in a real silver coin necklace, or you could invest in a fashion copper or any other steel material. My idea of investing in a real silver is that the shine and the quality stays intact. My necklace is almost 7 to 8 years old and it still feels like new. So you decide how you want to do it. But investing in the right kind makes the difference. My silver necklace is in two strands. You can decide to do it in a single strand as well. Like I said earlier, you could do real silver or you can do copper or any other metal. But make sure that it's an investment. It is not of poor quality that you're able to wear only couple of times and then you're looking for another silver necklace. So make it as an investment, because I can assure you that silver necklace can take you places. Anyways, like I said, without much further ado, let's begin.
Thank you.
So that was it. That was 11 ways to style the silver necklace. As I said earlier, I could have done much more, but I wanted to give you an idea that from Navratri nights to lunch to dinner to festivities to your formal, this silver necklace can be done multiple ways. Let me know how you like this video. Please give this video a big fat thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon. I know I'm asking a lot of things to you to do, but simple, write a comment, have you liked the video, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon for notifications. So I'm contemplating whether I should do videos twice a week, and if that is something that would interest you, please write in the comment and let me know. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.